Are on Interstate 81 North by exit 141, where the road is shut down right now because of a crash. Now, that's in Hazel Township, Luzerne County. There are reports of several people being transported by helicopter. We know at least one vehicle is involved and traffic is backed up. Now, police are asking drivers to avoid that area. We have a crew on scene and we'll have more on this developing story on future editions of Eyewitness News.